drift away. Good afternoon, guys. Today is King's Day, 27th of April. Yee-hoo. Long live the King. Alexander, if you're watching, thumbs up, man. Doing a great job. Yo guys, so I went to physiotherapy, guys. It went well, but they say I have to walk, but not as many as I do. Okay, so welcome to my daily hiking trail, guys. Hiking walk, not more than 5k. Okay. I'm hurting already. Everything is a little stuck here in my back. But I don't care. Just walk. It will go away a little when it's getting warm. So are you walking with me? How do you like the beard, guys? Shall I grow it or shall I shave it? I kinda like it. Kinda rough, rough man. So guys, this is a little path nobody even takes. Not often. It's beautiful. It's a little normal hike for me today, guys, as you know already. So don't expect much action today. But it is beautiful. If you like the vlogs, you want to watch this one. Weather is not great, guys. The sun is not out often. Here and there the sun is shining, but not as much as yesterday, I think. So King's Day, guys. Everybody's free now. It's Friday. No working people today. Only in the supermarket and at King's Day events. So typical feast day for Holland here. I will show you some pictures, guys. So just walking, guys. No trail today. Yeah, just a little yellow as of right now here. This yellow arrow here. So guys, tell me what you are doing today. I want to know, guys. Tell me in the comments below. And no wind, guys. No wind. Good for K. camera. Oh guys, the birds, amazing. Did you hear them? Wow. It's almost gonna rain guys, I think. I hope not. Walking up my favorite section again, guys. Damn, I love it here. Smell, guys, smell, wow. How do you like it, guys? Beautiful or not? Leave it in the comments. I love it. Very pretty, guys. Very relaxing also. Oh guys, it's faster than I thought. I'm at 4.3 kilometers, guys. Must be heading home. And yes, I have a little back pain now and a little hurt in my legs. So and my condition is not great, so I'm sweating like an animal. It's okay. It's not so cold, guys. And it's not raining yet. So, doing perfectly fine.